Section 2 of Sappho, A New Rendering, by Sappho and Ovid. Translated by Henry de Vere Stackpool. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gohn. Fragments 1 through 10. 1. Hymn to Aphrodite. Daughter of Zeus and immortal, Aphrodite, serene weaver of spells, at thy portal, hear me, and slay not, O queen. As in the past, hither to me from thy far palace of gold, drawn by the doves that o'erflew me, come as thou camest of old. Swiftly thy flock bore thee hither, smiling as I turned to thee, spoke thou across the blue weather, Sappho, why callest thou me? Sappho, what beauty disdains thee? Sappho, who wrongest thy heart? Sappho, what evil now pains thee? Whence sped the dart? Flies from thee, soon shall she follow, turns from thee, soon she shall love, seeking thee swift as the swallow, ingrate though now she may prove. Come, once again release me, join with my fire thy fire, freed from the torments that seize me. Give me, O queen, my desire.